heating a liquid in a beaker by gas burner. Place a 250 ml beaker, one half filled with water, on a wire gauze or clay triangle resting on a tripod. Light your gas burner and adjust it to produce a blue flame. Place the burner beneath the wire gauze. Heat until the liquid boils. Take the burner from beneath of the wire gauze. Close the air vents and turn the burner off from the side valve.